A hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt. Thank you.
wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door. Heaven's the depths of depravity.
I know that smell. Are you a hunter? And maybe it's where you look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it.
No! I see. But the Great Bridge is the only way to the Cathedral Ward. And during the hunt, the bridge is closed. You could try the aqueduct. There's a rather, how shall I put it, colorful area south of the Great Bridge. From there, an aqueduct leads to the Cathedral Ward. Not a place you'd normally want to visit, but I don't imagine you have much of a choice, do you?
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Thank you.
An aqueduct leads from the town south of the main, not a place you'd normally choose to visit, not much of a choice with the bridge closed.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God.